My video guide is about removing the browser hijacker that is called top ad block search. Top ad block search. As a browser hijacker, it changes a lot of crucial browser settings. For instance, the default homepage, default search engine, and the new tab URL. So when you start submitting some search queries, you may soon notice that the results are delivered by either Yahoo or by Bing or by some other unfamiliar search engine not selected by you initially. If you are not happy with all such alterations into the way your browser operates, you need to get rid of this top ad block search browser hijacker from the system. Remember that very often its intrusion occurs through bundling with some free applications. So if you have noticed that top ad block search got installed, it means that this is also another form of the potentially unwanted application. It may, by the way, attack both Windows and Mac computers. To remove top ad block search, do the following. Access the menu, go to More Tools, choose Extensions, then disable and delete any third-party extensions that you might find here. Now, I also strongly advise that you perform the additional research of the system with Combo Cleaner antivirus. Get it on the official page combocleaner.com, download the software, install the application, and then begin scanning your system with its help to detect and delete all the threats that could remain on your computer. First, the program will update its antivirus database to make sure that all the malware is properly detected. So after the antivirus database is updated, click on Start Combo Scan button to begin the detailed research and investigation of your system. This is the end of scanning by Combo Cleaner Antivirus. At the end of scan, the program gives you the detailed summary of all the threats that were found during the scanning. Most importantly, you need to pay careful attention to the antivirus section. So you may click on antivirus tab and then click on review results. This will show you the full summary of all the threats that were found during the scan by Combo Cleaner antivirus, whether it was the trial or the premium version of the program. The good thing about the trial and the premium version is that you are able to know the location, the exact location of each specific threat on your computer. So the application Combo Cleaner not only gives you the name of the threat, but it also shows you where exactly it is located. For instance, you may choose this specific threat, and then you may click on the special icon that says Show in Finder. So you'll be able to establish the exact presence of a threat on your Mac, and you may right-click on it and move it to the trash manually, or you may consider upgrading to the premium version of the program to remove all these threats automatically.